Jack, I've got some new intel.
That was quick. You find something about the facility?
No, we're still looking into that. I have another analyst working on it.
Okay, enlighten me.
The Bureau caught up with the arms dealer who supplied the Death Watchers. Apparently, he's quite the superstar in some circles.
And I'm sure he isn't talking or cutting any deals, because someone in the government above the Ministry of Justice stepped in and dragged him off before you could so much as offer him a cup of tea.
Yes, that's... How did you know?
Say hello to one of your roots of evil, Amala. Paid for by our very own tax dollars.
What? Are you suggesting that our government is involved in this blood sport?
Sorry, I was being too subtle. I tend to do that sometimes. Look, the president may not know anything, as usual, but someone near the top sure as hell does. Maybe they didn't mastermind it, but they're involved. And they're after the same thing the rest of the audience is. Money.
Jack.
Please, don't whine about the government betraying us. The government's just people, Amala. And people don't all share our Founding Father's values. Some, like you, protect us. But some just want to mug us in an alley. That's all it ever was.
Then why leave the games, Jack? If we're all so corrupt up here.
No reason. Guess I just got tired of myself. Tired of killing.
Sorry.
That's okay. You probably don't talk to lowlifes like me much, I'm guessing. You know what they say, ashes to ashes, dust to dust. Well, some of us never leave the dust. We spend our whole lives in it. So, we done? 'Cause I need to keep moving. The games are up pretty soon, and there's a kill seeker out there in first place who needs to be kicked off the throne. Only way to meet the Death Watchers is to win their game, and I haven't lost one of these yet.
Jack, be careful.
Amala, I have a chainsaw on my arm. I'll be fine.
In a pleasure palace where dreams are made and hearts are broken, every elevator has the potential to take you straight to the top.
On the other hand, stepping through those doors might send you tumbling to hell.
You roll the dice, you take your chance. Yeah. In Death Watch, the house always wins, and the losers always lose. Yeah, right.
Let's go!
shit move if you ask me.
Well, that's how it rolls, by ass.
Chicken shit move if you ask me.
Well, that's how it rolls, by ass.
Take my word for it, you're not that. After that! One time, breathe. Two times, breathe. Three times, go time.
Snap up, bitch! No faster kid pushed all the buttons.
I thought you needed a prescription to get those happy pills.
No, they're over the counter. Once the counter goes over a certain amount of kids, you can get a happy pill. And that dude's back to get his ass kicked all over again. You don't know.
That's what he's back for. He might be looking to get shoot in the nuts. Maybe he's up for a good curb stop.
There you go.
Dozing, he's fucking stunned.